3D printed hammer versus real hammer. Which one is better? Let's find out. Start with the CAD design. Send the files to the printer. Almost done. Let's remove support material. Let's give this hammer some strength and a handle. Hammering test. It took 16 seconds. Hammer got damaged. Only 5 hits. Real wins. Let me know what should I print next and subscribe.